Buffalo is an important animal in the life of mankind. It gives us milk, which contains more fat than cow's milk. Their skin is used in making leather items, and horns are used in making buttons. Dairy farming is a very profitable business and helps to earn good profits by selling of milk and milk products. It will not be wrong to say that buffalo is useful in its whole life as well as after its death. So let's start 10 lines on buffalo. Buffalo is a useful domestic animal and tamed by humans for more than 5,000 years. Buffalo is a large animal with four legs, a long tail, and two horns on its head. Buffalo has hooves below its legs and it has a hump on its back. Buffalo produces a grunting sound which is too low to listen for a human ear. A buffalo is a herbivorous animal. On average, a buffalo eats up to 10 kg of fodder every day. A buffalo lives up to 25 to 30 years when kept in a good condition. The male buffalo is called a bull buffalo and the female buffalo is called a cow buffalo. A female buffalo gives birth to one offspring at a time and it is called a calf. There are 7 subspecies of buffalo known to the world. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.